Let's paint a picture, you're in class. The teacher writes the notes too fast. And there's a boy who sits in back, who's too afraid to raise his hand and ask if she can slow it down. So nervously he looks around, can't bear to stand out in the crowd. And he's only gotten half the notes. Now the school bell rings and he feels deflated. Looks at his hand, he should have raised it. His biggest fear, he should have faced it. And now he's lost inside the pages. He might be there, but you never notice. Got a lot to say, but he's soft-spoken. He's a book, it just is isn't open, a tiny ripple in a stormy ocean. Glassman, Mr. Glassman, Glassman. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never know this glass unless it's broken. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never know this glass unless it's broken. Mr. Glassman. I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the morning comes, when we see what we've become, in the cold of day we are flaming. The wind of the fight that we've begun. Every argument, every word we can take back. Cause we hope that has happened and it's that we both know the way the story ends. Then all